This photo might look familiar to you. It was shared millions and millions and millions of times. If you're part of the animal rescue community, or even part of the just sharing sad, angry photos community, you might have seen it. I took this photo. My name is Mia. I'm a professional photographer, and I founded Inside Animal Rescue many years back. One of the things that I would do is go to the shelters and take photos, professional photos, and network them online, get them homes. This photo, in particular, has given me such grief when it didn't need to. I'm going to tell you the real story behind this photo and why what you have read on what was shared millions and millions and millions of times is completely false, and it makes me so angry. So yeah, here's the truth. So there were two versions that were stolen and the quotes added to. One saying, "I'm sorry, you will die today, but people won't stop breeding." And then another one said, "The last hug before he kills him." And both of them insinuating that the man hugging this dog was going to later kill him, euthanize him. Really not the case. So now that we got the what you've probably seen out of the way, the truth. So the shelter is the East Valley Animal Shelter in Los Angeles, California. The dog's name was Chico, and the volunteer is Andrew. Andrew volunteers every day at the animal shelter, walking, giving treats, showing dogs to possible adopters. It's a labor of love, and he does it every day. So when people assumed he had killed the dog, it kind of hurt him. As far as Chico, happy ending. He was adopted. Shortly after these photos were taken, maybe because these photos were taken, not because somebody saw them, but because he had a chance to, I don't know, connect with somebody, and I got to capture it on film. Or actually, well, digital, let's be real. But, I mean, we in the animal rescue community so rarely have happy stories, forever endings, whatever. So when they took this photo, these people took this photo that was just pure happiness, and it should have promoted volunteering at the shelter, and it should have promoted these loving and affectionate dogs looking for homes. It was more a beatdown of sadness. And while that will work for a little while, it's not going to last forever. People need to know that there's hope. And Chico and this photo, that was hope. And I just wanted to set the record straight there. So yeah, now you know.